So I wanted to do some vlogging, but it kind of went a little weirdly. I didn't end up talking through this. I'm just talking on the side, but I went to Tracks. It was a Lisa Frank's night. It was a little bit of disappointing, but they had rollerblading, they had a dance room, which only was rap, and they also had a karaoke. So they had three different rooms open, and it was a lot of fun for the most part. But it was also sad because we didn't get to sing or karaoke, and the dance room was a little bit more boring. And skating, we hadn't skated in years, so we kind of just did one loop around, and then we gave up. We're like, I don't know, we were uncomfortable the entire time, so. But yeah, we got drinks and stuff, and they had these awesome sippy cups, so yeah. That's pretty much it. Thanks for joining me.